this is
Benji took all these ropes and tied them up a little bit so you recognize where they're from.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Looks like one of them is for the rudder.
Yep, one of them's for the rudder.
Okay. Alright, let's see, we'll have to figure out where the other ones go, I guess. Go down proper. Yeah, why don't I start running the rudder line?
And that's the one for the height, determining the height of the rudder, right?
Oh, yeah, that's what that goes to, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nancy says you ought to. My colored line.
Oh, okay. Alright.
So I ought to buy colored line.
Yeah, there you go. So different colors, you're thinking?
Yeah, right.
Okay.
So those are just with the paint by color.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, okay, no, this might, no,
well,
this
my
is
friend
the,
Nancy calls this a spaghetti boat.
This is the rudder.
Got so much spaghetti.
Excuse me, this is the rudder line.
A gorgeous day.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Yesterday was the same way, yeah. And it's supposed to be a warm week.
Oh, is that
the
right?
The forecasts are for 60s every day.
Assuming you guys are going out.
Oh, yeah, definitely. We got to. A day like this, right?
Where's the rudder
pole? Oh, yeah, the pin for the rudder, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could always just steer with an oar instead of bothering with the rudder and lines and everything.
Here it is.
Oh, you found it? Alright.
Yeah, don't want to lose that.
Sometimes life is a bitch, huh?
Oh my gosh. We found it, thankfully.
Oh, what a beautiful day.
Yeah. Yeah, incredible out here. Oh my gosh.
We've got an incoming tide.
Yeah.
Almost in.
Yeah, pretty close. Incoming tide and outgoing breezes. Or incoming tide and incoming breezes. It'll be good for getting us back, but not for getting us out there.
Now, what's this all about? What's this all about?
Oh, that's my video camera. I'm videoing the setup.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is that so you don't forget it?
Exactly. Here's the pulley for that side. Here's the line for that side, the rudder line.
Boy, that boat's in good shape.
Yeah, seems to be.
Yeah, that's nice.
So going this from the top of the block. Yeah, yeah. Oh gosh, I'd have to look at it to know whether to go in the top or the bottom. But it'll probably straighten itself out anyway.
one for this side, right?
Yeah, it should be.
Now you don't take your anchor with you, do you?
Sometimes, yeah, when we remember to.
In case of emergency, I guess.
Exactly, right. In case we have a snack emergency where we want to drop anchor and have a little sardines and crackers or cheese and kippered snacks or who knows what. Bigger of the holes, the ones that are large enough to get in this way. Rudder's ready. Okay, next, let's see if we can't get the mast set up and ready to go in. This one here is our port shroud, and then we'll do the other one on the starboard. Just like that, shackled on, finger tight. If it's windy and busting, these things will work out.
Entertainment.
Oh my gosh. Just look pretty. Alright, and this is the forestay here. So you can take that right up to the bow. Oh, I guess it's as tight as it goes. You know what? We can run this through a bow, that's for sure. Oh yeah, that part's pretty much permanently on the mast. And then this goes back through here, and then we run this line right back to the cleat right here. See this? Goes right on there like that. Funny. Yeah. And so this looks like it's ready to roll. Nice. That's all.
This one ready?
Yeah, looks to be.
this is the alley. Go ahead and get the mast stuck ready to roll.
Does this stay attached to
you? Yeah, pretty much.
So yeah, keep pulling in on that. So,
a little up straight in there, man.
Oh, what's up with this?
Should these lines go on here?
No, not yet.
Oh. This is as long as that gets. Yeah, it's in there. That's it. Off like this, and you're ready to roll. Alright. Good. Okay, so we got the mast up anyway, and there's some halyards here. Let's see what we want to do with these things. Okay, this looks like the main hull. And this is the jib here. So yeah, we can the jib will clip onto that. Is the jib in the paddy? Okay. Alright, so we might as well hank on the jib, get her ready to roll as well.
Okay, where's the jib hank?
Right, the halyard's here. Yeah, I suppose you could do that now. This wants to go out and around. Gotcha. Okay, cool. Oh. Ooh, unless we want.
This goes on the.
Let's do the jib on port. And we'll keep this on starboard. Okay, there we go.
Okay, so that next one goes here. I think I get it right.
Perfect. Yeah, look at those, clipping right on. The top clip also clips on the on the halyard. On the forestay. And then actually, this end is what I should have handed you to put on the head of the jib. Just tie it
right in there. Okay.
Yeah. Just tie it right into that thingy. There you go. Awesome. There we go, sweet. And then the reason for the loop on this is to just It just makes it easier to move it over there.
The jib's on the port side.
Yes.
Okay.
The jib and the forestay are both on port. Okay. And the mainsail, which is behind the mast, is on starboard.
Okay. All right. So we got the tide coming.
Guys, we hooked or something?
Oh, yeah, those all gotta get clipped on there just so.
Put the boom on?
Yeah. Why don't you get the rudder in place too? I just have to flip turn the rudder inside out, and I think they'll uncross or flip it around once. Maybe.
Do I assume the system's off?
There we go. We're getting it now. Let's see. There's the main boom. You can probably hang the rudder now, Pike, and we'll just drop it when we take off. that lifting line. Oh, here it is. Maybe give it a rinse off before you put it back in the boat. It's looking a little muddy at the moment. It says here, if we go ahead and...
It goes in this hole, right?
Sorry, what's that?
It goes in this hole, right?
Yeah, it goes through the hole and then back up to, I don't know, it's been cut a couple times, so however long it'll, wherever it'll fit, it's supposed to go to those holes in the rail, but I don't think it reaches them any longer. So wherever you can get it to go back up into the boat, because what it is both ends get fastened in the boat. And then that way, whichever end of it you pull on will run through that hole in the rudder and lift the rudder. And that way you can, maybe we'll put a little cleat next to the, wherever the line attaches so that you can pull on that line, cleat it off, and it'll hold the rudder up. And the idea is, you know, when these were beach boats, you'd shove off the beach with the rudder on, with that line and the rudder lifted. And then all you have to do is uncleat the line and drop the rudder to start sailing. So what I'll do is I'm going to hold the boom up in the air with my body like that. Use this line to lift the. Sail. Sir. There we go. Now I'll cleat this off nice and tight. And then I'll hook up the boom. Any luck finding the jib sheets pipe? Oh. There you go. Excellent. Actually, this one, what we'll do is we'll actually hook it on right here to keep it down. Find those jib sheets. There it is.
of my old boots. They're holy.
Just in case we decide to get caught out.
Secure, Cap.
Excellent. Sounds like we're just about to get underway then.
Does this go right on that
cap? Oh, usually, yeah. Maybe hand it off to Pike and he can give it a little wash off before you drop it.
Yeah, I'll put it in. Sally, thank you. Yeah, we don't want any.
No crap.
Mud in our new boat.
Trying to keep as much grit out of it as possible, but it's time to get in there sooner or later, right? Alright. We got our jib sheets running. This may look like clothesline to the uninitiated observer, but this is actually Alfadori jib sheet line.
On the clothesline shape.
Very similar outward appearance, but entirely different material.
I'm gonna pass the anchor around to you.
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
I do. Okay. Good. Thank you.
All right.
My Liberty shoes on.
Well, we're about to shove off here, guys. We got our Alpha Racing Dory all rigged up and ready to sail. And a gorgeous day here on the Parker River. Oh, look at this. Thank you much. Yeah, might as well. Oh, yeah, that's Pike's important. All right, well, hey, thanks for stopping by, friends, and see you next route episode in the comments section and out on the water, hopefully sometime real soon. Have a great day.